Johan, Kevin, and Ayona. And at the moment, we are together and eager to spend time with them. Our friendship is one of the most precious and beautiful relationships in this world. A friend is a person who brightens your day, lets an ear, cares about you, and inspires you. When we talk about this topic, I'd like to tell a short story about true friendship. In a battle, while a soldier was prepared to go and bring his wounded friend from the field, Captain saw this and said, "It is of no use. A friend will be there by the time you reach it." But the soldier still goes and brings back his friend. Seeing the soldier coming with the dead body of his friend on his shoulder, the captain said, "I told you, it is not necessary for your friend to die." The soldier said, "Sir, a sweet one." When I reached him, he looked at my eyes, smiled, and said his last words, "I knew you'd come." The soldier said the right example for true friendship. A true friend will help us at troubles and extend where we are. A true friend is so precious that he cries this gem in the world. Having said this, you should always choose pencil winner, good value.